everybody. Welcome to my channel.
Hope everybody is doing well. I am working on redecorating the living room and all kinds of other projects, and cleaned out my garage so I can work on huge canvases that I've been putting off, and found all kinds of supplies that I forgot I had. So that's the kind of stuff I'm working on. I thought I'd bring you along to keep everybody's mind and life a little occupied and full of art. And right now we're just doing switchblade covers. Just putting a white base down. And then we're going to throw some color all over them. Let's see what we come up with. So there might be a lot of videos of small projects that I bring you in on, but there will be some more fun stuff coming up, and I'm going to start doing lives again, I think. So the laptop charging and webcam ready, so want to join in on some lives, let me know what times and days work best for you, or we can even do short daily lives. If you're interested in that, leave a comment and let me know. Okay, so we have a weird mix of colors here. I have a maroon color that I just got done making, dioxidine purple. Metallic, cobalt blue metallic, and blue violet color flash, and then I just have black. So black is nothing exciting, but just gonna throw paint on them, literally just drip some paint over them. I have so many of these light fixture covers and just extra ones that I got when a local hardware store was closing down for little projects like this. So if they don't turn out good, they don't turn out good. Not a big deal. I'll make more. No rhyme or reason, just really wanted to play in paint is all. And I put another coat on the walls after I got done, every wall in my living room is going to be a different color and design. It went from a really cool charcoal gray with a silver wash over it. Now one wall is lavender, one is sage green, one is going to be maroon, and then one is going to be I haven't decided what I'm putting on the fourth wall. And then I'm going to do murals over two of the walls, and the other two will just different artwork and stuff. So let me know if you have a suggestion for the fourth wall. It'd be fun. But like I said, I'm just working on all kinds of projects. Just trying to enjoy some more color in life. Yeah, so I put another coat of paint on one of the walls and decided to come out here and work on this and on a 25 canvas I have behind me on the other table. Thank you. paint down. Move it around a little bit and see what that looks like first. Okay,
insert pictures. Thanks so much for watching.